Hey ho, Eddie Sniper, just continuing the game from beforehand. Those are the players. Actually, there are only three guys. Oh no. Oh, that's always what I hate in the beginning. Where is he coming from? The right, obviously. No grenade left. Yeah, how can it be that he appears suddenly here? So I was indeed missing a part. Yep. Ah, stupid me. Hey, stupid me again, shooting my own players. Three guys, but they're strong, I mean. But actually it makes no fun to play against three. Can only hope. Oh, they changed the game. Let's do a short defense with the EBR. Am I stupid? Yeah, sometimes I think like, yeah, do the grenade, and then it's like, damn, why have you done that? Two shots left. Guys, VIP. Oh, so all my shots were not at the target. My goodness. So now it's four against others. Shooting at me. Shit. I'm actually shooting back because close combat is not good with that one. Three on three only. Not very good. I can get it from here. Uh-oh. That is really dangerous. I wouldn't say dangerous, but I don't even know if the shots are hitting. I mean, feels like they don't hit. Second. great this guy's still living, right? I was like, this this Lamman's like, yeah, cool, I got him. Shit. Hmm. In house or out of the house? Hmm, not satisfied. I think I'm not alone here. Mm-hmm. 20 to 4, 12 to 4. Why do you throw a grenade there? Damn it, too slow again. Bottom, 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 bottom. Hoppa. Arrows, the two guys stand their position. My goodness, the bear are so powerful. Great. Wait, where are you shooting at? Dirty headshots only! Verdammte Mist. That's too few. Oh, it's already coming. No, safety mission. Still wondering if they go come from the right side. Shit. Oh, damn it. Makes me angry. And only 3 minutes left. Get this, man. Shit. My goodness, no, it doesn't make sense to play holding back and stuff. Shit. Last shot. Sorry. Not so good. Ah, we did not win. Oh no. Anyways, good game. Storm Rage and 30 kills. Storm Rage and 30 kills. I am best player. Lovely. Because I did 2 VIP kills and of course helps a lot. So, yep. That's it. Can we actually unlock the Glock stuff? No. 24 points, experience points missing, so well. And here, the EBR. Ah, we are not collecting a lot of experience points, anyways. And here, 366 kills already. So, thanks for watching. Have a good night. Bye bye.